where the user is. And you can also, there are a lot of sensors which are bundled in the Android device. So I'll introduce you to basically how the Android device is built, the Android operating system is designed, and then I'll show you how the different sensors that you have in the Android device that can exploit in your, maybe if you are doing electrical, advanced electronic data, you can use it for building good projects in it. So the first part we look at is the Android operating. So Android basically what it provides is a complete set of software for mobile devices. Complete software in the sense that it has an operating system. And like for example, if you are buying a Windows PC, you find Windows comes to the operating system as your application. But now Android comes to the operating system, it has the middleware, these are the application which will appeal to the operating system. And also applications which will keep you up and going on your mobile device. For example, there's the phone application and a messaging application among others. And you'll find that Android, although it has all of this, it's completely free to use. It can also use operating system. So you'll find for device, most device manufacturers.